The Magnificent Seven.
Yes.
No, he's getting jet. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Sorry. I got too intense there. It's Jane.
And it's JV.
And we're checking out The Magnificent Seven.
This is our recent poll winner. It beat out Seven. So we had all these movies with the name Seven in them. And this actually beat everything. So never seen this. It's starring Denzel and Ethan Hawke again. And Chris Pratt. What the heck? All right, let's check this out. I think it's a Western movie. Howdy, partner.
It's been remade a few times, I believe, too. This is the latest rendition.
They're gonna rob a bank. I haven't seen a Western in a long time.
I feel like I haven't seen this intro from Colombia in a very long time with the woman standing holding the torch.
So today, earlier today, on my channel, I watched the King Kong, Skull Island. Kong right Skull Island. I checked that out on my channel. Oh man, that was insane. So JV's Galactic Adventure, if you want to check that out with me. No roads, dirt roads. Oh, they're mining. Oh. Mining for gold. Sorry if I'm going to keep doing that accent. So, this is how it's going to be.
Damn, mining.
Now, Vinton, that ain't fair. You know that. You were there the other night.
Oops.
You were there Damn. The other night. Damn.
All of us together. This valley is our
Pyro.
I'm with Matthew.
Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh. Here he is. Uh-oh. Ethan. And the guns in the
He's the bad guy.
Are they in
the
church? Oh, it's not Ethan. Guy. It's not Ethan Hawke. Yeah.
No place for guns. Oh.
They're in the church.
No place for guns. There's women and children here.
Anyway, your children and your children's children will work on, suffer for, be consumed by.
Gold?
Money. Gold.
Money. Come on, boy. Come on.
Don't kill a child to show he's a bad guy. Don't dismember him or kill him.
Put your hand in there for me.
Oh, no.
No?
They're going to show he's a bad guy. Jesus!
Go on, sit back down.
Thought something was going to happen to him.
This is your god.
You're stealing our land. Lowballing them. Come on, Pyro, light them up.
Oh.
What the hell?
They're going to burn the church. Yeah.
Okay,
the
Magnificent Seven are good guys. Probably going to come kill all these punks.
Right? I don't think they've come together yet.
No, not yet.
I think they're going to come together because of this.
Superheroes, well, like vigilantes.
Oh.
What the hell?
Priest?
Why?
3 weeks. May your good Lord help you.
$20 for their land. Their whole property, $20 he's giving them. I don't know how much that is back then. I'm assuming it's not as much. He said it. Our land is worth 5 times as much or something. Oh no.
Would this be?
He's dead.
Mm-hmm.
For what, boss?
She knows too.
He or she's gonna die.
For land?
He's definitely gonna be one of the Magnificent Seven. So he'll kill her.
I don't recognize him. Yeah, they might kill her.
His eyes are too bright to not be one of the main people.
I don't recognize him as an actor.
They don't spend time blueing up those eyes for no reason.
Oh, draw?
Oh! Okay, I was wrong.
Holy.
Oh.
Isabel, no!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Holy
yeah,
shit.
This took a bad turn. He looks dead.
Why did he throw an axe in the girl's back? She was just running away.
Yeah. Oh, and she's holding her new baby. He took the axe back. Yeah, why did he throw that one? She was just scared. I thought Sheriff. He got shot in the leg.
Got him slowly.
You don't get paid to help.
They want to put the fire out.
I totally thought that guy was going to be one of the Magnificent Seven.
That guy's evil, man. The guy that threw the axe in the girl's back. What the hell?
That was crazy. Well,
we have our bad guys.
Magnificent Seven.
Now we got to kill them all. We got to kill them all. Attack on Titan, the dubbed version. Aaron says that a lot.
Denzel, Chris, Ethan, Vincent, byung-hun, Manuel. They got a diverse cast here. Martin
Lawrence, Will Smith,
Ali,
all these.
Peter,
Arnold Schwarzenegger,
Luke,
Sylvester Stallone, Jean-Claude Van Damme, Chris Pratt.
This is crazy. Look at the horse. Wonder if they can hold water, like, or if they just get roasted on rides like these, you know?
Well, they're not camels.
Yeah. I mean, it's not complete desert because there is greenery. I hate all this spitting.
This round, okay? I'm looking at you, Lucas. Just play the damn game, Faraday.
Is this the version they wanted us to watch?
Then I don't know. I just put Magnificent Seven, so I assume it's the newest. I don't think they want us to watch the 60s version. Uh-oh. Hey, Denzel. Damn it. What's he gonna do? Damn.
Holy crap, he's got good aim.
Yeah.
You can kill any of them.
Oh, you shot my damn foot.
Oh, yeah. He shot his foot. Oh, and he's bleeding. That guy left.
Settle now, mister.
He's going for his gun. Are you crazy? After you saw that, yeah. You're going to go for your gun? Dead shot over here.
They're better off without you.
Oh, they're better off without you. Yeah. He didn't blow on it before he put it back in.
It's this way. You know,
because he grabs it like this.
Usually it's like this. They pull and
fetch
shoot.
The sheriff.
Not like this. Takes more time.
Gonna kill you, Faraday. Deal with you later. Deal with you later.
Damn.
We should do a Red Dead Redemption playthrough stream. Oh, guys, we're streaming again. So make sure to hit the notification bell. We're streaming on YouTube and Twitch. So sub to both.
Just don't ask JV if the banner's new because he'll be rude to you about it.
Streaming for 3 years.
It looks, is this new? I've never seen that, okay? I don't go on whatever the heck that was, Twitch.
It's our main page on Twitch.
I only ever been on my phone.
Use guns, Dickie. Don't try none.
Everyone's guns are all out.
What's that?
Wild West.
Secret ones anywhere?
Come on, Earl. Just pick one real quick. You know how I like magic.
You know how I like magic.
Magic. Don't let me see it. Show your associate. Commit the card to memory when you're ready.
Mm-hmm. It's just a heart.
With a shuffle and a cut. Miraculously.
Nope.
A year card.
You ain't no magic man.
Why are there no numbers on it?
No magic man.
Blow your goddamn head off.
Oh, remember the plan, Earl. I get to kill him.
Brought him in close.
Your card was the King of Hearts, right?
Oh.
Is this your card?
Lord is
now
good.
You see, that was worth it, wasn't it? That was kind of good.
Pretty good.
Oh. Oh, okay, right between the eyes. Yeah, a little gun.
Brother.
Should I kill you?
No, please.
Would you like to see another magic trick?
Killing him. There's no way. He'll come back for him.
Disappearing.
I?
Here.
Oh. Oh!
I knew that was coming.
Oh, my ear!
Well, that or death.
Oh, the pieces.
Chunks on the ground.
Please don't kill me. Keep your money, please.
Oh.
That was really gross.
Killed his brother.
And you can't get it back either. Doesn't grow back ear.
Shot in the head. Forehead doesn't grow back. He killed my brother. He's definitely coming back.
This guy, one-eared Willy. Yeah. It was two-gun Willy. There's one-eared Willy.
You gotta train the town how to fight. It's like in Mandalorian and a dozen other westerns.
How many you got so far?
Two.
What, them?
You and me.
I like that. They're quite a duo, you know? Great.
Yeah,
scenery.
Denzel and Chris Pratt. Yeah.
You can keep my horse. You're with me. Come on. Let's go. Come
on. 3 days? 20 miles?
3 days.
This is normal. Yeah. All right, let's go. We got 3 days to ride. Let's go.
See you in 3 days.
Oh, gosh.
You ever rode a horse for longer than an hour? When you get off?
People complain about driving an hour to work.
Yeah. When you get off the horse, you walk funny because it's like your legs can't go back together. When's the last time you rode a horse?
Teen Ranch, grade 8.
Damn.
How about you?
Teen Ranch 2 years ago.
You're a liar.
Oh, come on, Arcade.
Hey, come on. We all saw me win that.
Why don't we do it
for real?
Don't do it.
Come on, you scum sucking runt of a man. Double or nothing.
It's not worth it.
What's double? Like, what were they betting?
They were betting money.
Yeah, but how much?
They're lies.
Because you're going to be dead after this, so it won't even matter.
Japanese?
I guess so. He's got like a pen in his hair or something.
Billy?
He was in G.I. Joe.
G.I. Joe has a movie?
Yeah, a couple of them.
Did we watch it?
We haven't seen it. I saw it like when it came out, but I'd love to see it again. I haven't seen it in 10 years.
What was that?
Why would you ever risk your life? It's so strange.
He's dead.
It's all right, son. You just pay me double.
Devil.
Yes, sir. It's like in Hamilton when they like disagree. Like, I challenge you to a duel. Like it's nothing.
And someone's dead.
Warrant for what? Killing a man with a hairpin?
Oh, boy.
That is funny.
Here's what it is. I found Billy.
Wherever I go, Billy goes.
Okay. Now we're up to 5.
Well,
maybe those other two will be part of it, and they'll be 7.
Let's do a half day of drinking.
But women can't do anything yet. 1800s. How are they going to get their two more? Because it can't be the two farmers.
This is not going to end well.
Oh, no.
I need to pick up some more.
So I tell him that to my granddaddy. He died at the Alamo, mauled by a horde of teeming brown devils.
Toluca Battalion.
Maybe my grandfather killed your grandfather, huh?
You're bonding.
We gotta watch that too, The Alamo. Heard that's a good movie.
You have no body? Well, you see Lynn here, smash a boulder over his head.
Jack Horn.
Fell off a cliff.
So they're looking for one
that
more
guy's
guy.
That guy's very familiar. Oh! Oh, he's alive. Jack Horn. Oh, his head is bleeding. Oh, he smooshed us.
The Pigeon Brothers weren't famous very long.
That's horrible. They were dead. I shouldn't have laughed at that.
These two ungodly creatures broke a rock on my head.
Oh.
Robbed me of my possession. Now I got it right by the Lord.
That voice is so distinctive.
Are we in agreement?
You're good.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. We still collecting scalps.
I guess his whole existence was hunting.
They have a past, him and
indigenous.
Denzel.
I'm interested in this already. Good call, people. For our seventh poll, I did something fun with the number seven. I thought it was fitting.
Was it lucky number 11 was in there?
Lucky number 11, 7 pounds.
Tell you what, for a sip of your whiskey, I'll teach you a few lessons.
Oh, he's such an alcoholic. He put his pinky up?
Yeah.
Very distinguished. Mm-hmm, I see.
Oh!
Smell that?
What smell? The smoke?
It's blood.
Blood?
He's been tracking us.
Oh, holy crap. Joined too?
Blood all over the face?
Please tell me I'm hallucinating.
Chill. It's just one guy.
So am I.
One?
No.
If he was just a regular guy, I would say no, but he looks too cool to not join them.
What'd he say?
Said he's with us.
Oh.
Gonna fix him some breakfast. I had mine.
Gonna join them, yeah. Looks too cool to not join them.
I don't know.
For some reason, he's just
I understand
join.
That you could. You shouldn't eat meat if you can't stand how it's like done and stuff, but uncooked meat, kind of thing. If they had cut out that piece, fried it up, I'd have been okay with it.
They're back. They had 3 days or 2 days to get the money ready, $20 each.
2 weeks, wasn't it? Or no, for those guys to come back.
Mm-hmm.
And they say, and then these guys are going to be there early preparing, I think. Well, they buried them. Mm.
Sheriff got paid off.
You gotta pay to come on in.
Now, I must tell you that I'm more than happy to cooperate. I can't say the same thing for my compadres behind you.
So cool. Something cool about cowboys, like the Western style.
Yeah, of course. That's why people, like, it still is, like, requested cinema. You know, people like this. Come into the saloon.
Guns out.
Quite a batch of strays.
I'll say a prayer for you. You know, a little prayer.
Yeah, you'll make a hell of a rug.
And you'll be murdered.
What's your aim here, mister?
Well,
yeah.
I hear that there are some cowards running security here, so I figured we'd come down here and look after all this gold.
Cowards?
Oh!
Back shooting homesteaders and women, but you put them up against some real men that know what they're doing. You sure you don't want my gun?
You do know who we work for, right? The force he can bring to bear.
I'm not concerned.
If he wants his town, come see me. Metco!
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, one dead. Oh,
two dead. That guy was in a movie.
Yeah, he looks familiar.
Going, horse.
Holy crap. Going, horse. Doesn't want the horse to get shot.
Everyone's ready. What do you smell?
They're gonna back off. They gotta back off. Oh!
Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, that was quick.
Ooh. Oh!
All of them. Holy.
Oh, yeah, up top. Wow.
No, they're all such great shots. Bear. Ethan Hawke doesn't look like
Yeah, something's wrong with him. Huh?
What the heck?
Ooh.
He's not doing anything. Holding gun looked awkward. Oh. That yep. guy's... Whoa! Flip over.
Another one. Running after him. Whoa!
Wow.
Oh! Holy crap. Sharp shooter.
Okay. This is wild.
Clear sight!
Oh, the twisting is dirt.
The sound.
Oh, Ethan's doing something.
No, he's not.
Yeah, didn't he just shoot some people?
No, he can't. I think he's like too messed up from something happening.
Oh, the horsey.
Horse is gonna be fine. God, this guy's sad.
Oh, he loves twisting.
Twist because you can't heal from that. Like, it's basically you're dead.
Jeez Louise, that guy got shot in the neck.
Oh, bounce, that stunt guy.
Up, horse.
Going after him now. Kill him by hand. He's going through the window. Yeah.
You got it.
Tell by the shot. Wow.
Bomb, bomb.
Sick.
And no one's blowing it. I want to see somebody go, boom.
Gosh.
Burning church. He gonna die right beside the church.
Yeah, right by the graveyard.
That's an easy drag. This is crazy.
Yeah, he's like shell shocked from past
he
wars.
He didn't get any. Come on, get it. Get one. Get one.
Take the shot.
No, he's too messed up. Maybe he took too many lives.
Come on.
The liability though.
That's really magnificent six, then. Or like decent enough seven.
What the hell? You get hit?
I don't know.
You got shot. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Okay, you gotta tell someone. You're gonna bleed out.
Yeah.
I don't want anybody to know.
I have assembled these men.
I was gonna say before the fight, how many of them are gonna do the thing where they're shot?
And like, then, like, it's like when you get a zombie bite and a zombie movie?
7 days, that's all you got.
7 days. Seven.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get started in the morning. Get a good night's rest. Maybe you'll last for a while.
Everyone take a nap. It's my motto. Good job, Denzel. I knew it was right. Yep.
Quick. Everybody take a nap. You
Denzel just affirmed that's correct.
Only the old school fans will know.
That was when we used to watch that program with Arya.
Lord of the Rings.
It was the Night Walkers.
It was Lord of the Rings 2 when you said
it. Are you sure? Yes. I thought it was when the Night King said he was coming and Jon Snow was like, coming in the morning. And I was like, quick, everyone take a nap.
No. It was from Two Towers.
Please, guys, let us know who's right.
Let them come.
Everyone take a nap, quick. Here. Top notch.
No time for naps.
Top notch. Quick nap. Everyone be ready to fight.
Shape when they come.
Yeah.
Everyone, quick, take a nap.
I'm not the best leader.
You're here when they fall.
That's simple.
Alright.
Why are you
it's too complicated.
Aw, Slash. It's like that easy.
Oh, watch out.
Reload!
Are they blowing through?
Speaking, they should have hit something.
Ammo?
Go make me some eggs.
The damn hammer.
No, I don't want to hear it. Have a nice afternoon. You're going to point that rifle at...
Jeez. Figure it's very sensitive.
He's going to fall back again. Wow.
Oh, my God. None of them hit. None of them hit.
You are Goodnight Robichaux, after all, ain't you?
Uh-oh.
Oh, he knows.
We need the lid.
23 confirmed kills at Antietam. This is one of Connolly's Confederate sharpshooters.
What the hell happened?
Uh-oh. But he
knows. Do what he does. He's a legend.
Is he trying to help or hurt?
I don't know.
Or is that all you are?
Oh!
Trying to draw it out of him, bring him back? Or he was like a... I don't know. Let's see.
Okay, he still got it.
Yes! He's all right. Still... Good night.
But now he's upset.
Something happened. But maybe it's people that, when they're shooting back, he freaks out.
I'm off.
Why ain't gonna shoot no more?
Why ain't gonna shoot no more? Practice more. You don't have time to, like, not practice.
Yeah.
Do you think you could learn how to shoot a gun?
Yeah.
This is our trap.
You shoot a bow and arrow.
You didn't mean there?
I'm pretty good at bow and arrow, but I did it for like 10 years. So if I was bad at it, it'd be pretty horrible.
I need more than a few.
Just melt the elements. Like Sodom and Gomorrah.
What do you think?
Bible story.
I make good on my horse yet, Sam?
Shooting.
So far, so good.
Oh, they're sniping people. Oh,
sniping the guys watching.
Crap. God damn. That's crazy. Holy. Sniping guys. Lowering the numbers. That's like a freaking video game. I gotta play Red Dead Redemption. It's so cool. And then all the miners can go free if they want.
They look like heck.
Okay. Work them to the bone.
They gotta remember they would lose so much gold in the water. They didn't have a proper sluicing system.
Yeah.
Loose. That's why along the water line there's usually a lot of gold.
You can stay and fight.
Give away his alcohol.
All the gold? And dynamite?
Dynamite.
This will help.
Giant powder.
I've always wanted to blow something up.
I need to see him in this when it's Star like we've Lord. Seen him with dinosaurs, we've seen him in space.
Seen him as a superhero.
Yeah, I've seen him do a lot of stuff, man.
Chris Pratt. He's gonna voice some other cartoon, Garfield. Wasn't everyone's so upset. It's like, stop getting him to voice everybody.
Yeah, because he's Mario too.
It's yeah. Like, okay, wasn't he Lego guy too? Yeah, he was in the Lego movie. It's like, yeah. You can use there's other actors besides Chris Pratt. Come on, man. He's Garfield.
He shouldn't be Garfield.
Nah, that should be the guy from Ghostbusters.
Someone with dry humor.
Bill Murray should be Garfield. Oh, this guy's dying for sure.
It just wasn't enough. And that I'd be a coward.
Yellow-bellied coward.
It was nothing but the element of surprise.
Surprise.
Oh, yeah, we saw that coming. Tiny gun.
You think Rockefeller had to do things himself? Vanderbilt? Everything I have.
No, he doesn't like that.
It won't have existed for long enough, but history will remember me.
Men were obsessed with their legacy back then.
Don't mess with the equalizer. He's going to equalize everything. Make sure everything's equal.
I got to chill. Denzel's in everything.
Practicing. She wants her revenge.
And if he just shoots you in the head?
Then just shoot him in the head. Hell, I don't know. Avenge me.
Avenge me.
Worst case scenario, all is lost, and we blow to mine.
This right here is the best spot.
Ward up the windows. Looks just like that. BB, and then that.
Paint the entire thing red.
So hard to load.
Where did eggs come from?
Last night, some of them are getting. A lot of them are gonna die.
Yes.
They're getting drunk the night before. You hung over on
fight day.
I think
they're always drinking.
It's Maria you can disrespect.
Don't tell Ethel about Maria.
Oh, I thought he shoved it into his winkle.
Why do you have to have it on?
You have a Maria?
I have three Maria!
They're best friends now.
Nothing's following you.
I heard the voice.
Goody.
I heard the voice.
Goody.
Oh, he's schizophrenic.
Yeah, he's... schizophrenia for sure.
Yeah, he's seeing and hearing things.
Damn.
The Lord's eye.
They're just dreams, good.
Talk about guns. Talk.
They just don't know what it is.
Yeah, I like how he's taking care of them. They're like best friends. Like
I had a wife once, but some children too. One time.
Who killed him? I'm like so afraid someone's gonna like
say something wrong or do something wrong. Denzel too. He's afraid of the same thing. He's looking around all serious.
Seems fine.
Preacher.
Oh, what a beautiful night it is.
Here we go.
Ready.
I like when they have real Irish.
Yeah. Real accents. Real Irish.
Sounds like home.
What? Damn it. So, guys, if you've seen the movie before and you know that they have like captions or speaking another language, please let us know. Because we don't know. We're watching this for the first time. So, if you can just say...
You need closed captioning for this film. I do prefer to watch TV and watch movies with closed captioning.
I become everything I despise. I'm a faint-hearted coward.
He just doesn't know he's having mental health problems.
He's seen so much death and war.
Yeah.
He just wants to stop.
The girl's got to be the dead shot.
Yeah, he'll be back.
Think he'll come back and save the day or die?
He'll help in some way, hopefully.
I'm hungry.
Wait, hell, you speak English?
Son?
Don't walk away from me.
Don't walk away from me.
Kill them as bounty. Jeez.
I'll take his place.
Yes.
Yeah.
That is what I said. That is what I wanted.
Sniper.
Ooh.
Good shot.
Good night.
Her daddy taught her.
Good night.
Just saw him ride out.
Call me good morning. Because my day's just beginning. You old yellow belly.
Yellow belly bastard. Here we go. Ready?
They're going to go past those red paper planes.
Chaos time. Explosion.
Just get ready, everybody. Mask up. Ready? Oh, the trench that they dug. Shh, baby. Where's the baby?
They won't come after the kids. Why would they do that?
Because they're bad guys, Justin. Who knows?
Uh-oh, they're splitting up.
Yeah, I think they're prepared for this.
Uh-oh.
This is exactly what they expected. Ready?
Attention!
Boom.
Get him, yeah. Oh! Sugar. Oh! Okay. Boom, yeah!
Farmers.
Whoa. Whoops. Oof.
Oh.
Oh, it's on fire. Oh, and get shot. Double whammy. Oh.
Damn, Den.
Schism. Yeah, yeah. Snipers. Yes.
She's got a great shot.
Here we go. Bam, bam. Come on, Chris. Star-Lord, let's go.
Let's go.
Whoa.
Using the tricky horse as a shield.
He needs to get his aim right. And it looked cool. Knives out.
Knives.
Knives out.
Just slash, swish, bang.
Oh, is he going to get shot up? Yeah. He's such a big target. He's going so slow. Oh.
I think he's all right. No. Oh. Just keep shooting, buddy.
He got up.
Yeah, he shouldn't have got up. This is why we can't watch these type of movies.
For the next week.
JV gets too into them. He's shooting us with his Nerf darts.
Look out. Yeah. Got your back. Oh. Switch it up. Hey. Just keep moving. I think he's done now.
Yeah. The big guy? Come on. Trust me.
Oh. Oh, she ducked one.
Yeah. She's getting the revenge she required.
How many of them are there? Oh,
he's getting it. Oh. He's huge.
Oh.
Ooh. That was great.
Yeah. Shoot.
Ay, ay, ay.
Shot in the back. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Jump, spin,
damn,
and shoot.
Is he shot?
What the heck is that?
It's a bazooka. Bear
claw. Oh, scatter shot.
Oh.
Freaking blunder. What's it? Blunder, blunder. I forget what they're called. Oh, crap. He's probably got like some kind of a Gatling gun thing.
Go get the wagon.
Andale. Oh, no.
Who got shot?
Chris.
Chris?
Andale. Yes. His friend got him. Yeah. Oh,
perfect.
Yeah, the mini boss. Sugar.
So far, so good.
No.
So far, so good. He's going to die.
And there's no like medicine back then. Well, like there is, but not, you know. No, yeah. You know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Like, there's no medic running around helping people.
Especially in this teeny town. Yeah. Minigun. Light it up.
Go.
This is when Chris is going to get shot up here.
Oh, no.
Frig.
He's out. I don't even have... His eyes
got shot.
God.
That was graphic. Chris is definitely getting minigunned.
Kill shot. Sideways. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Got him. The horses are doing a phenomenal job if they're real. I think they're real horses. Get out of here. I don't want this guy to die.
Ooh.
Justin.
Get him. Yeah, he's back.
Blue tide.
Night.
Good night.
Good night. He's back. Say good night.
See, he's totally getting it. No.
Holy moly. Oh. Like, you think you have cover, but wood, you could shoot right through it. So it's not even cover. He's got that Denzel look.
Yeah. Oh, that's where the children are.
Oh, no.
That's what I said. I hope there's a second exit. I predicted that one.
Torches. Put those out. Oh my God.
Yeah, you gotta lay down.
I got shot.
Damn, there's no defense against this thing.
No.
The kids.
Oh, his own men.
He doesn't care. How many bullets does he have?
Holy. Go,
he's out, finally.
Jeez, one kind of semi-modern weapon can do so much damage.
Find some ammo.
Frick. Justin.
This guy. The other one.
Oh, well, kind of.
Yeah.
Maybe it's time. Yeah.
Revenge for all the people.
He followed that. He's good.
Damn.
Boromir.
Kind of get this one, though.
Yeah, I know. Oh, they got more.
Reloaded? Jeez. Oh. Holy. Took four to put him out.
Died on his knees. Mm. Or sitting. Like.
No, man. Not the kids.
Run. Can you hurry up? Shoot him. Shoot him.
Yeah. Just shoot him.
Oh.
Oh.
He likes to kill women.
Yeah, you can tell.
Unarmed in the back. Oh!
Oh!
Yes. Do they have a story?
Okay, like, I don't know. We'll never know.
Yes.
No, he's getting jacked. Whoa! Oh, yeah. Sorry, guys. I got too intense there. Okay. Oh, right on the piano player.
I'm assuming that guy killed his tribe.
Here comes the minigun.
Ah.
Damn it. The priest?
The priest? That was the priest.
I think so. How much ammo do they have in this flicking thing?
Damn, we gotta do something about that gun.
You got shot too? Darn it. Oh, they're after him. Come on, cover him. Yes. One, two.
Come on, get that guy. Get the other chap. Nope.
The steeple.
Get the steeple. Oh, because that's where they are. They're gonna. If that steeple comes down, they're going down.
Come on. Night. Good night. Yes. Good night. Got him. Oh,
damn.
No.
Good night. Oh, they both got lit up.
Oh.
Yeah, he's really shot.
Oh,
God, he was my favorite. He's gonna fall. Come on, Chris. Yeah.
How's he gonna do this?
Gotta get there.
There's like 15 men there, though.
Come on.
Yeah, there's no way. Maybe he's gonna draw their attention, and then we're gonna.
No. He's gonna keep going. Keep going.
Oh.
Is this his play? Nope. Yep. Giving him a light. It'll light the dino.
Yeah. It's cards. Yeah, you're right. Blow it up.
Yeah, that'll do it. Try to do something nice, but it's just gonna be. The end of him.
Let's go, boys.
He's trying to light it.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Stick it that way.
I always been lucky with one-eyed jacks.
Damn, that was a big one.
Wow.
This guy's just so annoyed.
Man, they sacrificed
their... There's not going to be many people left in the town.
Sacrificed their lives for this town. They didn't have to take this job at all. They could have just kept going. They got rid of it. Well... By the end, they'll get rid of this guy. He's horrible.
Mm-hmm. Who's going to fight the boss? Denzel. One on one.
Oh, yeah. One of these?
Chulo. Yeah. Oh. Got to be scared.
That's it. You're dead now, buddy. There's no one left. Okay, he's unscathed. He's not going to be one of these where he's shot. Lived through a movie for once. Actually, no. He's lived.
He lives in quite a few of them. Oh. Yeah. Don't run from me. Tell me about my sister.
What?
Are you kidding me?
Get the hell out of here. The bell's going to fall on him?
It's going to fall. God's going to be like, nope, you're not coming up here.
He killed everyone in the town, basically.
Yeah.
Everybody.
Nombre padre.
I beg your pardon. Satisfaction you won't.
Yes, it will. He's going for a knife.
Watch out. Don't let him get this. Don't! His little gun.
Shoot you.
Okay. Brick. Oh.
Okay. Oh. She shot him. He was going to shoot you. I thought Denzel was shot.
Yeah. It's kind of a loud gunshot. I was like, wait.
For that teeny little.
She wanted revenge too.
Yeah. You did it. You avenged your husband.
Yeah.
Did the right thing.
And we have the seven left. The priest is still alive. The preacher. Yeah. That guy.
One, two, three.
Three of them live.
Oh, he's looking at his friend's liquor.
Flask.
Take good care of your man, Mr. Chisolm. Proper.
Damn.
Thank you. I'm so happy he lived.
Yeah. I thought he got shot.
Got his horse. Oh, yeah. And Chris died. That was the seventh.
Where to now?
She should be the new sheriff.
Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Chisolm.
I wonder how many of those kids are orphans now.
Yeah.
But the whole town would take care of them, right?
Yeah. And they'd go mine the gold and get rich.
So now those three split all the money?
Oh, yeah. The purse.
Everything.
Did they even take it?
I don't know. They're just burning all the bodies, I guess.
The bad guys.
Yeah. Yeah, why would they bury those guys?
Right off into the sunset.
Yeah. It's too bad. They would have been cool.
Each man stood with courage.
Good night.
They fought for the ones who couldn't fight for themselves.
Joshua Faraday.
All to win something that didn't belong to them.
Mm.
It was magnificent.
Yeah, of course. It was magnificent. Well done.
The Magnificent Seven.
Starring Denzel Washington,
Christopher Pratt.
He just goes by Chris.
That was cool. I'm glad I got to watch it with you and everyone else.
Yeah, guys. Thanks for pushing it in the poll.
Yeah,
it was cool. Numero uno. It's crazy. We're going to have a poll called Number Twos coming up. And it's twos. Like all the movies that came second.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
So
I usually put seven on a poll. So I was thinking like after my new idea is after each set of seven, then we do number twos.
Number twos, not the bathroom number two, but number
twos. Well,
it
stinks that they lost.
Yeah, okay.
Right? So they're number twos.
Yeah, and put your recommendations in the comment sections of the polls, and then we can see and put those on the next polls. Mm. So yeah, that was very, very cool. Denzel, it was a classic story of a town, you know, in danger, and then the heroes coming and helping and training the townspeople and then fighting back. Like, we've seen that story a lot, but the way they did it was really cool.
It was really cool.
Yeah.
I gotta be honest, I had no idea there were this many celebs in it, and like, it was a fast 2 hours.
Yeah, neither did I until we started to
start
the movie. I didn't know, and like, Chris Pratt and
everybody. He wasn't looking forward to this today.
I don't want to watch a western. I thought it was going to be like super gory. I thought they were trying to get us to watch some like really like gory stuff, but it was fine.
They just want us to watch a really good movie.
Yeah, I know, it was really good. And what I was surprised is with action movies, sometimes you get uninterested.
Yeah.
But that was like so much action and you were in it.
I don't know. I like the story.
Yeah. And that maybe it's the simplicity of the action. It wasn't like big robots and like
explosions. Yeah. And I could close my eyes for gross stuff.
Yeah. So it was.
And the girl was drawing me in because I'm like, holy crud, she reminds me of Jennifer Lawrence so much.
Mm-hmm. I don't recognize her from other stuff.
No, not at all. But her face looks like Jennifer Lawrence. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's crazy.
Pratt died. I thought he was going to live. But he died.
Great suggestion, everyone.
Yeah, great cinematography, great acting. And then they touched on the, like a lot of them have history with war and stuff, like Denzel and Goodnight. They were like fighting a war together and then you saw so much death, you just couldn't do it anymore. I don't know about, we were talking about schizophrenia, but I don't know. I think it was just PTSD.
Like
PTSD, yeah, that's the better, yeah.
I loved the friendship.
Yeah, that was dope.
And I liked that the like Aboriginal guy, he was just like, all of a sudden he just started speaking English. He's like, I'm hungry. Yeah. I'm like, you speak English this whole time.
You got a lot to talk about. The part that was kind of weird is the big guy and the Native American guy. Like, I don't know. Like, wouldn't it be weird? Like, you used to kill my people for money. Like, so it would be like this animosity,
a little awkward.
And then there was the boss battle between them two at the end, the two Native American guys. I want to know, because we didn't have captions,
they jacked him up so quick, what they were saying and what their backstory was. Guys, don't forget to let us know, please, in the comment section on the polls, if we're gonna need some subtitles for a movie.
Mm-hmm. Let us know, please.
Yeah,
and make sure to subscribe to the channel. A lot of you guys are watching and you're not subscribed. We're on the road
to 200,000.
We're so close, guys. Every subscriber counts.
We're like 199,100.
Yeah, we're really close. And hit that bell icon so you know every time we drop videos. We're starting to stream again, so make sure to hit the bell on YouTube, because we stream on YouTube and on Twitch.
Yeah.
So follow us on both accounts and check out Patreon for the full unedited reaction. Plus, there's super secret movie reactions there and polls and a ton of awesome stuff.
Check it out, patreon.com/CJNGOTV. All right, guys, we're out of here. Peace.